there used to be some bizarre theories about the origin, like UFOs would have caused them, or cosmic showers, dragon fire. Some people think that fairies come overnight and dance in a circle. So there is lots of weird theories, but all this is not really true. Fairy circles are in the western part of Namibia. Some are in southern Angola, some in northern South Africa. So they occur along the Namib Desert, and they are restricted to a very narrow rainfall band. These circles are an expression that there's not enough water to sustain a continuous vegetation layer. Of these grasses just to check if termites have anything to do with it, and we found out that these roots were completely undamaged, had nothing to do with termites. It was just plant desiccation. It was wilting and a lack of water. The grasses are actually tapping the water from the interior of the circles by redistributing the water through sucking the water towards their roots. They modify the landscape like ecosystem engineers. This ability, that is a crucial point also in the future, because we have increasing aridification in those environments, and plants have to adapt more and more to this water stress. The fairy circles are at the end water reservoirs for the surrounding vegetation.